Good. Maggie, Hepsik. Good, good, good. Good, Maggie. Good off bar. Good, Hepsik. I'm praising them for ignoring the other dogs, okay? Good off bar. Good, Hepsik. Good, Maggie. The tennis ball. Good. An ordinary torn up tennis ball. Yeah, good. Akbar, Maggie. Only Hesek told me to toss it, but she thinks I'm throwing it away, so why does she want it? Good. Pretty. Good. Good. Good, Akbar. So handsome, my love. Good. Good, my love. No, he done. Look. Pretty. Good, Maggie. Good pickup, baby. Good. Good, Akbar. Good. Good, Akbar. Hands. Pretty. Pretty. Handsome. Oh, cool. I didn't even know this was here. I've been here several times. And I've never ever realized this. Oh my god. How ridiculous. Good potty, baby. Good handsick. Maggie. Hey, wanna jump it? Good. Maggie. Maggie, good, good, good. You're going around it, huh? Good. Maggie. Pretty. Good. Pretty. Yay! Pretty. You love showing off. Good sit. Her love showing off for the camera. Look, sister's gonna go over there and piss right where you pissed.
Piss you the bitch, babe.
She wants to be more dominant than you. Handsome. Akbar, one try. Akbar, one try. Good. Handsome, Akbar. Good, handsome. Good, Akbar. Good, Akbar. He's not paying no attention to me, so he thinks I'm rewarding him for sniffing. Good. Maggie. Pretty. See how fast she learns? She's an eager beaver. Good. Handsome. Oh, he just doesn't give a damn about his body. He throws himself up against kennels. He doesn't give a damn. Look. Pretty. Beautiful dogs. Look like huskies. A white one and I want to call it a red. Pretty. So pretty, this one. Look at you, got socks on from being at the marsh earlier. Cool, huh? Handsome, Akbar. Good, come near, my love. Good, come close, my dear. Handsome. Pretty, good potty. Oh, there he goes, he's pumped up. They can have it, they're just, as long as they're not mean, they can play. Good, baby. Good, Maggie. Good, Akbar. Oh, good, my love. Handsome. Oh, so handsome. You see, I'm just praising him for being calm, yeah? Calm fucking nerves, because may I tell you, Akbar's a certified demon, yeah? AKCICCF dual register Cane Corso demon. The registry doesn't mean shit, man. I tell you, he's a mutt, he's a band dog. Good, good, good. Oh, like all Corsos, handsome, my love. Good, pick up, Maggie. Good, babe. Pretty. I love it. I love it. I'm not gonna take it from you. Good. Take. Okay, good. Hi, my love. Good near, my love. Good close, my dear. Handsome. That's cool, man. He's got a good level of control over those dogs. Look, they're off the leash and everything. For huskies, shit's not easy to do. That's cool, dude. Good. Good pickup. Pretty. Good. Good pickup. Pretty.
I like it.
Pretty. Oh, shit. That's not the good spot to be marking. Handsome. Pretty.
Okay.
Look. Oh, such a soft. Oh, yuck. Okay. So, look, I'm not going to ask her to give it to me. Good. Good. Pretty. Maybe she doesn't want to give it to me. Okay. Fuck it. She can have it. Okay. That's your way of pouting and making me take it from you? You're playing shy? Good. Okay. All right. You're being humble. Okay. She just wants to chew on it at my feet. Okay. That's fine. Well, you can have it. Pretty. Pretty. See? That's what she wanted. She's got to learn how to read your dog, yeah? Why am I going to make her give it to me? Simply because I want to toss it again. She maybe doesn't want me to toss it. She can have it. Oh, okay. You want me to toss it? Good. Thank you. Akbar. Maggie.
Good. Good pickup, baby. Good bring it, baby. Good bring it, baby. Oh, my God. Pretty. My favorite. Good near, my love. Good close, my dear. I love that about you. I love that about you.
See, she kind of stays closer to me. Good, my love. Good down, my love. She likes being close to me.
See these? They like... they're independent. Although, they're pretty clingy too, shit.
I don't want to call her clingy. She just likes to feel like she's important, yeah? She likes to do something. Good, my love. So pretty, my girl.
You missed having the van too, huh?
I know. Good down, baby. I know. I know it, doll. I know it, my love. I know it, my love. I know it, my love.
Let's go make them jealous, okay? Let's go cause a scene, baby.
Let's go cause a scene, okay? Let's go make them jealous. Look, we're gonna come over here and learn how to do all types of shit, baby. Yeah, baby. All right. Watch. Good. Pretty. Good sit. Look, she wants to learn. Okay. So look, I got this little maroon leash on me from I don't know where. Some veterinarian agreement or something. Good. Pretty. Look. Pretty.
See, I didn't ask her to do anything. I'm gonna
put her on the leash.
She got the ball in her mouth. Watch how I'm gonna make her do this, yes?
She's never done this before.
Well, he's good, my love.
So look,
good Maggie.
Look, she's gonna wanna avoid it at first. So maybe we'll go with the top one. Good, good, look, pretty, 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 yeah, good. Yay, good, good, good. Yeah, I know. All right, let's try this one, okay? Maggie, look. So again, look, just good. Look, putting her up on it, good, pretty. You see, the moment she touches it, good. I say the word good, okay? Good. How beautiful this dog, yes?
Him too.
Good, baby. Good, Maggie. Good. Good. Pretty. Good step. We're gonna call that a step, okay? Good step, pretty girl. Good step. So you see, the reason she stopped moving and fighting it, at first she thought I was trying to make her avoid it, which is understandable. It's perfectly all right. But I made her understand I didn't want that by forcing her. It might have looked bad, but I forced it upon her. And the moment her feet touched, I said the word good. You saw it happen, yeah? Pretty, good. Okay, now look. Pretty, good. Oh, my. Oh, good step. Oh, good sit, my love. Okay, now look. Now look, we're going to turn around. Good, pretty, good step. Good step, Maggie, good step. Good, Maggie, good step. Pretty, now look, I'm going to grab here to guide her. Good step, Maggie. Good step. Good step, Maggie. Good step, Maggie. Good step, Maggie. Good step, Maggie. Good step. Yay! Oh my goodness. Hers too. Fucking smart and adorable. Look at those aloof sons of bitches out there. Don't pay no attention. They're nothing like my beloved. Good, baby. All right? So look, we're going to do it again. This time I'm grabbing her by the collar. She has no choice, okay? So watch. Good step, my love. Good step, my love. Good step, my love. Good. Good step, my love. Look, again. Good step, my love. Good. Good. Look at you. Oh, my goodness. We're going to make you a profile on bitches only, okay?
If I had to guess, you might be a little lesbian. You might be a little lesbian. So I got you a little rainbow color thing on. Good step, baby. All right, good. Now we're gonna test your willingness. Good step. Oh, so look again. Oh, here comes Hexen. Fuck it all up. Good, baby. So now look. Good. Good, man. Good step. And if she doesn't get it this time, we'll try it again. Good step, baby. Pretty. Good step. Good, Maggie. Good step, baby. I'm guiding her. Look. Again, look. Good step, Maggie. Good, baby. Good. Good step. Good. Good. Yeah. Okay. Now let's test. I'm going to break. Stop doing that, but I will do it the next time I come back out, okay? But let's just test to see how stressed she is about it. Maggie. Pretty girl. Good. Maggie. Good. Good. Okay. All right. Good, baby. Maggie. Good step. Good step, baby. Good, Maggie. Maggie, good step. Look. Maggie. Good, good, good. Good step. Good step, Maggie. Good step. Good, 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 baby. Good step, Maggie. Pretty. She wants to try it. Hexen wants to try it too. Good. Good step, Maggie. Pretty. Good step, Maggie. Good. Good step, Maggie. Good. Pretty. Yeah. Yes. Good. Yes. Good. That's how she would say it in her voice. Okay. Pretty girl. I know. You're so pretty, my love. I know, my love. Good, good, good. Pretty. Good. You want to try two Hexic? Good. Good, 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 Maggie. Good. Pretty. Okay. You want me to toss it for you? All right. Here. Okay. Look, Maggie. Good. Good step. Maggie. Good. Good step. Good. Good, 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 Maggie. Make your door. Maggie. Good. Good step. Good. Maggie. Good step. Good, good, good. Good step. Good. Good step. Good step, Maggie. Oh, pretty. Good. All right. So I'm going to try that again every time I come out, yes? Eventually, you're going to see her walk across that thing. Handsome Akbar. Good, my love. Good. Come near, my love. Good. Close, my dear. So handsome. That's the kind of stuff I like. Hello. Oh, these are two. They're friendly though. Oh no. Okay. Well, you know what? We've been here a good long while, so we'll let you enjoy a little bit of freedom. Yes.
Okay.
Let me. Beautiful dog. Yeah. Oh, did you? Awesome. What's the name of the trainer? Tam dog?
Hey, stop it.
Tam dog? Okay, cool. Awesome. Good, 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 my love. Good off bar. All right. Awesome. Good. I know. Good. Well, the reason I'm asking is I'm actually a dog trainer myself.
Are you?
Yep.
Well, I don't know.
Yeah. So, that's wonderful. Yeah. Well, you'll actually be able to see a little bit video of your boy on my YouTube channel, The Law of Distraction. Or you can look up the dog messiah and you'll see it, yeah? Awesome. Good. Yeah. Well, listen, if it doesn't, for some reason, it doesn't work out, you can call me if you find me at the Law of Distraction or the dog messiah, and I'll do a free training class with you. Like, this dog here used to be pretty dog aggressive, but he's going to calm down.
Yeah, he's got really bad food aggression.
Does he? Okay. Good. I know, you're pumped up, Akbar. All right, good, good, good. Yeah, good luck. He's beautiful. How long have you had him?
2 years.
Okay, how old is he?
3.
Okay, so you had him at about a year of age. Good, Akbar.
Well, I got him about 6 months, so I guess 2 and a half.
Okay, okay.
But yeah, he's wonderful, great, until it comes to other dogs.
Okay, has he gotten into a fight with another dog? Oh, what do you have at home? What other one?
A Great Dane breed.
Okay, cool, cool, okay.
And
handsome.
He's been for 2.5 years with several other dogs.
Okay, good. Okay.
But we had 4 all together.
Okay.
He runs the whole house.
Okay, yeah, he's a dominant little guy. He's got a lot of energy, yeah?
He's a McNabb. They're a herding dog.
Okay. Is he? Okay, good. Yeah, he likes to definitely run. But see, she's not angry with him. She's just having a good time, and then look, he won't be mean either. See, good. Handsome.
Yeah, he's got a lot of fear-based
Good, good, good.
I'm yeah. afraid you're gonna take my food. I'm afraid you're gonna take my ball.
So what do you mean? So he resource guards.
Oh, God.
Okay. Handsome, Akbar. Good, my love. Handsome. Oh, run into that bench. Listen, I the good thing is that you're out here exercising him, yeah? And I'm gonna tell you something, right? So I'm gonna just give some free advice. So, you know, one thing that I do is, this dog used to run hot too. Dog aggressive, he was animal aggressive. He got surrendered to me because he was so aggressive and hot. Yeah, look how calm he is compared to your dog, yeah? But let me tell you, you know, one of the things, main things that I do is I reward him for being good, my love. You notice how I keep saying the word good whenever he's quiet? So with him, you know, a lot of good, good, good. So see, right now, praising him for this behavior, although it might seem odd because his hackles are raised, you're actually encouraging and praising him. Good, my love, good, quiet, or good, settle, whatever you want to say, because I don't really see any aggression. I just see a lot of testosterone. Right now, I'm not seeing, I don't, not to say he wouldn't fight right now, okay? Because yeah. it could be kind of like, you know, two type A personalities at the bar talking about politics and religion. From different politics and different sides of the coin, you know. So this is kind of what we're experiencing. But may I tell you, I would be comforted because look, he doesn't seem to be really pissed off or angry or hot. He just seems to be maybe a little dominant. Any
like,
resource guards?
I'm here. Look at me.
Kind of like he just, you know, just arrived to prison. He's gonna show everybody he's not anybody's, you know.
Yeah, I got you.
You got what I mean? Man, I'm just gonna go ahead and say we're all adults here, right? I'm nobody's bitch in here, okay?
Yeah.
All right, that's what's happening. Oh. And he has had his beautiful testicles removed then, yes?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
He's been fixed.
So was he so
I got him.
Did
I
that
got
change
him from
anything?
The
did you? Okay, bless you. Did that
and
change
then,
anything?
I mean, he was fixed when I got him.
Oh, okay.
But I've seen him.
Yeah. A lot of times
when
it doesn't.
I first got him, I saw him take an 80-pound dog.
Oh.
Tipped her over and
okay.
dragging her.
Okay.
That was over food. Now so, that was 2.5 years ago.
So you think he'd attack one of these girls if they were together?
No, I'm talking about when I first got him
yes,
and
ma'am.
There was a problem
got
with
it.
Food.
Right, he resource guard. So right now he might still because it's food. So he
if
might
I'm
be resourcing.
Cooking, uh-huh. And Larry comes
down,
around,
baby.
My other dog,
okay.
to come in the kitchen,
uh-huh.
he'll...
He will?
Yeah, he doesn't
okay.
even want anybody
he to resource guards you.
Cooking.
Yeah, no. okay, because, okay. So...
Third is his big trigger.
Is it?
And
what about with you?
Is his next big trigger. He does fight over me.
No, no, I mean like if he has something, let's say you drop a piece of pepperoni or something and you reach down to pick it up, is your hand at risk?
Mm.
Does he growl at you? Does he treat
no.
you? Does he ever growl at you? Handsome, my love.
Only
good,
if I
my
try
love.
To get him
handsome,
out from
my love.
Underneath the bed and he doesn't want to get out from underneath the bed, he'll
and,
growl at me.
And then why does he growl? I know, so happy, my love. He'll growl at you why? Because he's
he doesn't
because
want
you're,
me to put him in the crate to
and
go
what
to
are
bed.
You what are you doing to make him understand that? Are you rush are you Are you reaching for him? I'm not judging, I'm just asking. Good, okay. Good. And then,
I tried to put a treat out on the carpet.
Right, and if that doesn't work, then you'll reach for him?
Yeah.
Okay.
He won't do it.
And then, so.
I have to wait on him.
Okay. Well, I'm going to give you some hardcore advice, yes? I like that you're reaching for him, but if he's going to growl at you and you think he might bite at you, then I would get a broom and shove him from under the bed because if he's already a little hot tempered, you can't be his bitch.
Yeah.
I'm no offense.
Well,
okay?
I got a back Where's scratcher the... and I was like, get out from under there, get out. And
but
he just bit the back
that,
scratcher.
Of course. And that seems, it's annoying, okay? No
yeah.
offense. But it's nothing. I mean, that's a back scratcher. It's made to give pleasure, actually. Relief,
get
yeah?
Get the broom out.
Get the broom. Buy yourself a push broom for $8 or $9, I promise you. And then use the broom. And I'm not saying hit him with it like a witch.
Just
shove him.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't even say get out. I would be silent. And I would just be very matter of fact. And the only time I would say anything is when he finally yields and starts to come out of the bed, I would praise and say, good, get out, good, get out. And then he will feel as if it's his idea. Now, again, your trainer might say that what I'm saying is kooky balls, but I know better. And I'm not asking
I've
you for anything.
Met
yeah.
him he's been out to my house two times.
I'm sure he's going to do great. Oh, you guys have already started. Okay.
But I don't know if I like his. He
oh,
talks a lot. And
I talk a lot.
Anything
oh.
with the dog.
Oh, well, fuck that. Then
and
listen.
I'm paying him.
Okay.
I'm like,
how far do you live from here?
Right across from the animal shelter.
Okay. And you rescued him?
Yeah.
And you're in an apartment? And you just had a divorce? Bless you. Then guess what, madam? If you'll allow it, I'd like to come out to your home. I won't charge you anything. I will film it. But I'll come out and I'll give you some real deal, real advice.
And
watch.
Not
you'll
not
see
a. To
you won't
else.
Have to pay me a penny. That's not what I want, madam. Let me help you. If you have time today, I'll come out and help you today.
let nobody frighten you. It's going to be fine. I'm here. Listen, I'm here for your dogs. Just let me come out and I'll comfort you. I'm going to show you. I will show you hands-on how to make things. I promise you this. Yes, ma'am? I'll come out today or tomorrow. It's beautiful. Whenever you're ready. I'll give it to you. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, I'll give it to you right now when I stop filming so I don't have to edit it out. Because I might forget and just leave it in there. Then you'll have the whole wide world calling
you. Yes? I go to your website,
I'll get it from you before I leave once I'll load up, okay? And then if you want to meet today, you can meet today. And I'm not trying to take the other gentleman's business. I'm going to help you, yes? Good down, baby. Listen, this dog, I can share with you the text messages from his previous family. I bred him. And he's a kind of Corso. So he was animal aggressive, human aggressive, reactive. So see right there, she's being a little protective over Akbar for some reason. So if I didn't like that behavior, I can stop it. But this is a dog that was reactive towards people and dogs. And look how he's not taking, I'm afraid he's gonna knock me over. I'm about to start asking you to start filming just in case he knocks me over. We'll get it on film and go viral, okay? Can you imagine that? How fun would that be, huh? There you go, now you're laughing, yeah? How funny, yes? So this, what I'm saying is, you know, he's learned to be calm. He's not taking anything the wrong way. He's not taking offense to your boy getting pissed off sometimes, and your boy is seeing that.
How long did it take you to get him like that?
Well, I haven't had him very long, but may I tell you, I'm the dog messiah, yes? I'm going to show you. So I'm going to show you that when I come out. And listen, right now, this exposure that you're giving him is wonderful exposure. And if you're not very far from here, I'll even reach out to you whenever we're going to come out here and I have suitable dogs, and we'll even test him around other dogs. Once he starts expanding his circle of friends, may I tell you, you're going to see tremendous results in him. Dogs like children...
Had four dogs in our house.
So some of that is also, he's wondering what happened to them. He doesn't know what's happening. You can't rationalize with him, Adam. Okay?
Yep.
But we can rationalize with you, and we can come down to your level of understanding. So I'm gonna give you a little bit of time. I'm gonna load my babies up, and then I'm gonna come and exchange numbers with you. And then if you have time today, tomorrow, I'm ready. It's early in the morning, yes?
That's you're out why here. I bring him, because nobody's here normally, and I'm afraid they'll get a dog fight.
Me too. That's why, well, I come out here just because I'm gonna film and I'm gonna do things, but, you know, I tell you the truth. I go by feeling, yeah? This morning I woke up, I thought about coming to the park, and I heard the howling from heaven, and I answer it, yes? I'm gonna show you. You have time today, I'll come out today and I'll show you. I'll bring out my little girl. We can even meet here if you want to meet here. I'm okay with it. You don't want me to be at your house? Okay, that's fine. The reason I'm staying at your home is so that I can see how he behaves right at home, yes? Is that trainer coming to your home? Are you meeting with him elsewhere?
Out, okay. He comes all right. out from Webster, but...
Webster, how wonderful. Okay, beautiful, yeah. Bless him. I'm sure he's a fantastic...
He's got so many dogs. I don't know...
Yes, ma'am.
...how his time is.
Yeah.
By the time I'm done with all the lessons, I'm going to have spent $1,500.
Oh, my love.
It's a lot.
For the love of goodness, madam.
So I'm like... Ooh. Yeah, so I stopped it after the first lesson, and okay. I said, I'm going to take a break and think about this.
Yes.
Gonna put me in debt.
Okay, no, you're not gonna be in debt. Listen, I don't know how spiritual you are, but I'm not even going to associate this with.
I'm extremely spiritual.
Well, may I tell you, I'm going to say something that might be a little disheartening, but I don't know that any prayer that you verbalized made this happen, but you some action on your part created this moment in time where we're here, and I'm going to help you today. You're going to see, yes? Okay. I'm not going to ask for anything from you, I tell you. Just let me come out. I'm going to show you how to make it happen, and you're going to see changes, okay. And you're going to see, I promise you, yes? It's going to be a wonderful thing, yeah?
Crying about him
last night on my couch. Oh, well, listen, and I'm the dog messiah, may I tell you? I'm telling you, so I'm going to exchange the information. Let me load my baby up, because he's even telling me it's time to go, and when Akbar says it's time to go, I listen, okay? So watch how I'm gonna do this. Good. Good Akbar. Good Maggie. Pretty, handsome. Good. Good Akbar. Good Maggie. Good Akbar. Good Maggie. Good Hexic. Maggie. Good. Maggie. Hexic. Good. Akbar. No, good. Handsome. Alright. Let me go ahead and load them up. And then I'll be right back, yes? Awesome. Thank you all so much for watching, especially since you stuck around until the very end. If you haven't already, please do subscribe. Paw the bell so you'll be notified whenever we upload a video at her house, helping her out, answering her prayers on everyone's behalf. Bless you all. Good.
So be angry, but sin not. Commune with your own heart upon your bed. But when they do it, they are intense in the doing. If you are lukewarm, you're told in Scripture, I'll spew you out. Would that you are either hot or cold, but because that you are lukewarm, I will spew you out. You can't do anything if you're lukewarm. You must be intense about it. No matter what you want, but you must be intense about it.
Now let us go into the silence.